Hi everyone, I hope you all are doing great. As you can make out from the title, I would be reviewing Irresistible Me hair extensions. And if you have watched my previous video, my wedding update video, you might have heard me saying that I really love Irresistible Me hair extensions and I even wore them on my ring ceremony. I have shared some pictures in that video. You can check that out. I'll leave the link in the description bar below. And I would be sharing more pictures today of me wearing the extensions. I would be 100% honest to you guys. I really love these extensions. They match perfectly to my hair and they are really comfortable. So my extensions came in this black box. I'll just show it to you. My extensions came in this black box. And something I really liked about the packing was, obviously I have taken out the extensions. There is this section, like small section over here, and this provide you a single strand of hair to match with your original hair. And if you feel that the extension is not what you ordered or the shade is not matching your hair, natural hair, you can return the entire set. You get the extensions in this side of the packet, so you can send it to them and they will exchange the extensions for you. But if you open the seal, there is a seal over here, as you can see. Okay, let me keep it. So if you open the seal, then you cannot exchange your extensions. So this is something really nice that they have provided you with. It says over here, it says Royal 22 and 200. That means the extensions they have sent me were Royal Remy hair, and they were 22 inches long and in shade number 2. That is chocolate brown and 200 grams of hair. 200 gram is a lot of hair, to be very honest. So if you have a really light hair, 200 would make a huge difference and I'm pretty sure you'll love it. If you already have like a lot of hair and you want just some length, you can go in for a lesser amount of hair. The customer care is really amazing. You can just send in your query and they will help you decide your color, the length and the weight that would be appropriate for you and your need. The set I have, they have sent like the premium quality and I would agree, yes, the quality is amazing. The hair feel really soft. These hair extensions are from one donor and these are 100% human hair. You have to treat them exactly the same way like you treat your own hair. You have to be very careful if you trim them. So you can trim the hair, you can color your hair, you can straighten up, you can curl them, you can even wash them. I have washed these hair like just one. I got these last year around June. If you are a frequent viewer of my channel, you might know that I was really busy the last year with my wedding preparations and I wasn't able to post any review or I wasn't able to post videos. So this review has been pending since last year. So I have washed just once and they still smell really good. You don't have to wash them very frequently like you do with your normal hair. You have to be very careful with them if you want to increase their lifespan. So I have been like very careful with my hair. If I straighten or curl them, I do apply a leave-in conditioner or something like that to protect the hair from the heat. I don't wear all the extensions together. When I had like longer hair and my hair went in layers, that time the extensions would merge beautifully with my hair. But now that I have chopped my hair and they are like really blunt, as you can see at the end, they're like really blunt, almost no layer, it gets really difficult to blend in. And I'm not a pro yet with blending my hair wearing the extensions and I'm working on it. Yesterday I did wear these extensions for a wedding. And they look pretty good, but I was little conscious of my natural hair peeping through because they are so blunt at the bottom. So once my hair grow out a bit more, I would again add some layers and then I would show you how to wear these extensions in your head. They give you like 10 pieces of hair. Quickly, I'll show that to you. So you get two of these three clip sets. And this is not that thick, but and it is like little tapering at the end just so that it blends nicely. When I got the packet, I was really not sure if it will blend in, but it did blend. So as you can see, my edge, I have actually trimmed the edges to match my natural layers when I had longer hair. So I got two of the three clip one, then I have two of the single clip wafts. And again, I have trimmed the edges. Five of these two clip. I absolutely love this one. And you can just curl your hair to make them blend in better. So this is a really nice one. They look a little wonky today because I used them last night. Once you wash them and condition them, they are almost like new. And again, I have trimmed the edges because they were pretty thin from the bottom. This piece of extension is really thick, and once you put it in your hair, you would definitely feel an instant change and your hair would feel really big. The clips are designed in such a manner that they grip your natural hair nicely and they don't cause any damage or breakage of your natural hair. This is the clip. You just open it like that, and if you can see, there is a rubber strip inside. That rubber grip helps grip your natural hair. On my ring ceremony, I was a little nervous about these extensions coming off in between the function, but these rubber grips were really secure in my head. It didn't pull my hair, I didn't feel any discomfort. There were a lot of activities involved on that day. Everyone was blessing me, hugging me, and when they bless in India, you know, they keep both of their hands on your head and then bless you. I was feeling a little conscious. I was just scared. I didn't want them to feel my clips, but no one noticed it. You can see some pictures of me wearing extensions. They beautifully blended with my hair. The colors were a perfect match, and I really loved them. Extensions. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. And if you're planning to order extensions for yourself, I have a 10% off discount coupon for you. The direct link to the website would be in the description box below. Do check that out. And you can avail 10% discount by typing the coupon code irresistibledeeptima. Would write it somewhere on the screen, and I would leave it in the description box as well. I hope this video was helpful for you guys and you enjoyed the pictures. If your order exceeds $150, they will give you free shipping. The shipping is really fast. You get your product like in a week or so. I got my extensions within a week. So the shipping is fast. The customer care is awesome. The hair quality is amazing. I have washed the hair extensions like normally with shampoo and conditioner. Normally I wash my hair. I just washed the hair from down under, like from just this part. I didn't wet this section over here. Hair is all stitched in, so you don't have to worry about getting your hair wet, or if your scalp is sweaty, you don't have to worry about anything. It's all stitched in, so it will not break, it will not come off. The clips are amazing, everything is great. I have nothing else to say except I love them, and yeah, that's it. I would definitely love to show you guys how I apply the extensions and how I create few really easy hairstyles. If you would like to do hairstyle, is not I'm not very strong at hairstyles, but if you guys would like to see that, please do let me know. That would just encourage and motivate me to practice more hairstyles and show you guys. So I hope to talk to you guys soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.